the SRC, President Rufus Shinra held an emergency press conference this morning.
Stood up?
Nope. Waiting on you folks. Something I wanted to ask. About your mother. Her name's Ifalna, right?
Maybe. So what?
That sounds like a yes to me.
I called it the second I saw you.
Boy, am I ever glad I sent up smoke. Tell me, how's she doing? Good?
No. She's dead.
You know, the whole reason I joined Shinra was to become a pilot. But I wound up as a gopher for some lazy grease monkeys. Had me running around HQ fixing lights and whatnot. One time, though, I came across a pretty young thing with a little girl in her arms. That was you, wasn't it?
Probably.
You were knee-high to a Tonberry. That was what? Calls a smogger, I'd wager. But damn. No longer with us. That's a crying shame. Truly. Hey, Missy.
It's Aerith.
Aerith, is there anything I can do for you? I want to help.
What? Why?
Just trying to do right by you.
Flying us around will be more than plenty. Thanks.
Then again, if you're just dying to help, you could take us to the saucer for free.
Free?
It's fine. We'll pay.
No, it's on me. When you want to head to the saucer, just give me a holler. Hey, good to go? Let's get a move on then. An eight?
Hey!
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Yes.
Please. Take a seat.
Do you think you can manage eight?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots.
Doctors always said she had a weak constitution, and trying to escape didn't help. I think she just pushed herself too hard, all so that I could be free.
Sorry. She went out on her own terms.
Did she?
Even if she didn't, you should honor her memory by enjoying the life she gave you.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, don't know if y'all heard. Wutai's finally made a move against Shinra. Might be war. As Midgar's been bombed to hell and back, Shinra's gotta be on the ropes.
War isn't worth celebrating. Ever. Exactly. This'll affect everyone. For the worse.
It's like when Sephiroth shows up. Nobody wins.
On a related note, war is officially declared. It will only be long before borders start closing. So, if you've got somewhere to be, you might want to get a wee shuffle on.
What the?
Sid? Hey, Sid?
I heard you the first time. Just sit tight. Everything's under control. I said just sit tight. This beauty's maintained by an expert and piloted by a professional. Y'all are in good hands.
You sure? Because I think that was the engine.
Get off my ass and sit tight like I told you to.
What was it? Altitude?
Oh.
You can swim away from.
You almost killed us.
Oh, damn.
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And? What of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So, you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of the El Sol. And after that,
we hit it.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
Fill us in on the keystone before we arrive.
Well, 20 years back, one of my more eccentric colleagues convinced the company to build a museum for his antiques. Their reliquary, they called it. Pretty cool, eh? According to company records, the keystone is housed there.
Wait a second. I thought you said it was at the Gold Saucer.
Aye, I'm getting to that. What a threat. It wasn't. Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened. But somewhere between cutting out and boarding up the windows, the keystone vanished into thin air.
So it's not at the saucer?
You know where it went?
No, but who am I tonight? The former Gilly?
Deal.
Huh? How do you know that name?
Let's just say... I've been around a while.
After the museum debacle, all Deal was devoted, only to be promoted again when the saucer took off. Made director in no time. A real riches to rags to riches story. All which is why we're bound for the saucer.
Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl always knows just what to say, all right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?
Either. This thing smells ancient.
Really?
Yeah. Gramps told me about it once. Long ago, when most folks spent their lives at sea, a war broke out between some pirates. I mean, how do you think they came up with Pirate's Rampage? It's based on a true story.
Close the door, please.
Want to hear?
Yeah. Why not?
Gather round.
and hearken to my tale. Before steel birds soared through the skies and tracks wove across the land, wooden ships were the primary means of travel. One such ship was crewed not by men, but monsters, hellions, the high seas. From the fires of war, these pirates emerged victorious, leaving crimson waters in their wake. The world's oceans now his sole dominion, and their captain was declared the pirate king. As for the king's treasure, near his passing, he took his most prized possession, quartered it, and sealed those pieces away, along with his four finest mates, to forever stand gone. Whatever he hid, this map should point us to the locations in which its fragments rest. The spell he used to seal them away seems to have worked as well. But the Pirate King's treasure is now ours to seek. Four ferocious fiends yet stand in our way. Doubtless, we'll put up quite a fight.
And I, for one, can't wait!
sweated brow, glistening perspiration. Perfection! I've never seen you look more beautiful. And you, Mr. Card Sharp. Talk about us.
Have you ever thought about me? Well, we could team up. You and me.
No.
Harsh.
We'll be kicking it here for a bit if you change your mind. After all, a model's work is never done.
Are you hyped up for the match?
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
I hope you have a great...
this cat. Oh my god. I don't understand this code.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
It's in there, and by the thing, the sink, the what's it called? The washing machine. Sorry. I did it! I figured it out!
Thank you. meet with this magical tree. Material parts have arrived in Costa del Sol.
Oh, man.
Name's Dokacha.
You want to know how
we'll pray,
but I also want... Understand not what.
Okay, little one.
Just what do you say to them? Huh? So, by the way, I tell you, I bet it's the most beautiful card anyone's ever laid eyes on.
How'd you make out in tips today?
Thank you enough. Ahead, is there anything I can do for you? Who? I hope the hero. It won't last. I certainly wasn't. Still, I'm a simple man. So while I could have done, it fills me with pride. There were a few injuries, yeah. In all honesty, the Professor Shinra also did a... Well, all that ugliness.
I'm not buying it.
Oh, surely I can sell you on the idea of...
What's this about a merc?
Oh, perhaps your associates. That makes things
easy. You see, some fiends popped out of the water and assaulted...
The young lady agreed to exterminate those pests. Only to go on a bender at a bar on the beach. I paid her a handsome sum up front, too. So I intend to get my money's worth. Oh, and after you've gotten rid of those monsters, as a personal favor, I want you to take care of that merc. She's been spending the money I paid her to do nothing but party. It's time she learned there are some folks you don't cross.
Agreed.
I've no doubt you'll find her at that damn bar. Do give her my regards.
There's trouble in paradise. I know Junon was kind of a bust, but I'm back and better than ever. Same goes for my advertising. So don't you worry about me, my fellow merc.
Aren't you supposed to be working?
Really? Another lecture? For a 20-something, you sound like my grandma. And for the record, I have been working, thank you very much. I figured out where the fiends are probably gonna show. All that's left is to have someone else do the cleanup.
Let me guess. Me?
Exactly. So don't try to pin it on this merc. The whole situation would be resolved if you did your job. Nobody likes a slacker.
Man, this girl's got some nerve. And coming from me, that's saying a lot. But if we don't do something, it's your good name that's gonna end up taking the hit.
She's got a point. Here's the deal. Your thoughtful boss has dug up a recipe for bait that ought to lure those monsters out of hiding. All you need to do is gather the material. Here. When...
You're coming with.
According to the recipe, it looks like you're gonna need to get some rare-ass monster parts. And I do mean rare. Probably can't find them around here. Oh, did I say probably? I meant definitely.
Sign of trouble. Maybe we've got to lure him out.
Once a year, we take a retreat to enjoy the sun and sea breeze. What do you say? Get us?
I think I would.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best.
You mean it? Well, I might just...
Here's a question for you, Cloud. Exactly. Can't expect to bulk up without the building blocks. Treat your muscles to a nice post-workout meal, and they'll reward you with even bigger gains. Now let's get down to business, shall we? The reason I wanted you to stop by? Monsters have been spotted skulking around the facility, and I'm
sure.
Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscle heads.
Don't you dare quit on me!
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
I think she'd be pretty proud.
Let's be smart. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Yeah, there. Watch yourself.
Need my help, do you? You regret
that. There.
What?
Huh? Oh, sorry. Just some mental meal prep. The ideal post-workout dish.
So, you were the one behind Seventh Heaven's menu?
Half was a holdover from the old owner. The better half was mine.
Should I ate there more?
Yeah. You snooze, you lose.
Just in case. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. Good luck.
All right. Watch and learn. Here it comes. Suck now.
Soldiers can't be choosers. We ate what we were fed.
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore, though. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about crab?
Not a fan.
Yeah, me neither.
Let's be smart. Deal with that.
I got it.
Guess it's my turn! One shot at a time!
Cut.
Get your ass out of here!
Question. What kind of meals do they feed soldiers?
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them... tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
You know, it's funny.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah. Homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
Take the lead.
Watch yourself.
Oh, man. Watch and learn. I've got something just for you.
Bring it to heat. That's the last of them. You ready to head back?
Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to...
Excuse me. Sorry about it, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here! Oh, wow. And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration!
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that sound?
Me, okay?
Just like that.
Show off. I'm at a loss for words.
Yeah, keep it up. Where'd that come from? It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Your voice sounds stunning!
Yeah, keep it up!
Don't you ever get sore?
Just like that!
Truly incredible!
You're killing it! Incredible form!
Time.
Don't go easy on me, okay?
you ever get sore? Beautiful. You're killing it! Show up. That was perfect. Yeah, keep it up!
Attune yourself to your path.
I'm so pumped!
Where'd that come from? Truly incredible!
Easy on me, okay?
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Incredible form! Your buff's so stunning! Don't you ever get sore? You're killing it! Beautiful! Incredible form! Just like that!
I am a lot for work.
Show up.
Yeah, keep it up!
That was perfect.
Where'd that come from? I can't get enough of those beautiful marks!
This is gonna be fun!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Easy on me, okay?
Truly incredible.
Don't you ever get sore? You're killing it!
That was perfect.
Incredible form!
Your buff's so stunning!
Just like that!
Beautiful!
Show up.
I'm at a loss for words.
Yeah, keep it up!
Incredible form!
I'm so pumped!
Your buff's so stunning!
Don't you ever get sore? You're killing it! Where'd that come from? Oh man, who's gonna win this one? It's too close to call!
Truly incredible!
Don't you ever get sore?
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Beautiful!
Show up!
That was perfect!
You're killing it!
Truly incredible!
Incredible form!
Beautiful!
You really are on a whole other level! I was just getting warmed up.
Wow!
Wow, you've got abs of Anna.
Thanks a lot. You put up, like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of...
Honestly, I... Sorry. Thank you.
Well, actually, I was hoping that...
Me? Really?
By all means, you have my... If you don't mind dropping by from time to time.
Might as well.
If that's what you want.
Oh my gosh, thanks, Kat!
Muscle mentor. Has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your end is promised a little extra for helping her. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
Thank you.
before. I should have heeded the stories, the warnings. It is an can't stop shaking. I have to destroy this card. I know that. But still, I... It's too late now. She will not be denied. Questions for us.
What's this smell? It's awful. Mr. Balmon, are you home?
Oh my god, I can't believe it. Mr. Balmon is dead. How long has he been in here? It must have been ages. His body is...
The results of the autopsy reveals the cause of death to be starvation. The state in which he was found suggests that he had been playing Queen's Blood without stopping to eat, drink, or sleep.
I found numerous cards scattered on the floor around him, and... Hold on. What's this? That card... It looks like... The
recording breaks up after that. As it so happens, Mr. Belmont was in possession of the world's one and only Shadow Blood Queen card. However, the card was not found in his home, leading to theories that the reporter who discovered the body stole it. The reporter in question subsequently went missing and... Unexpected shutdown occurred. System rebooting. Do not shut off power. What was I doing? Memory restored. I had just registered a loss against you in a game of Queen's Blood.
Yeah.
Version update required to secure path to world domination. Thank you very much for playing with me.
Congratulations, Cloud. Speaking of... I've received intel that Regina, the card game maiden you met on the Shinra 8, is in Gungaga. A clash between two players of your caliber. I can't wait to watch.
Did you see Wu Tai's broadcast? Sounds like things are about to get very interesting. Personally, I feel free to win, but don't let it get out of hand.
Friends of Nanaki?
Sounds like Nanaki.
Wow.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Have you heard about avalanches?
You could use some help?
Wait. Chi-Chi? What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, Yuffie. And who's this?
Oh, this is Chi-Chi. He was Avalanche HQ's, guy on the ground? Informant? Right. And these are my helpless yet lovable minions.
It really is a small world. Nope. Just glad you're okay. I'll be honest. When I first caught wind of Shinra's plan to drop the Sector 7 plate, I was pretty skeptical. But after you and I parted ways, I told HQ about everything I'd heard, and went around making sure my friends got out in time. And most of them did. But not all. So many lives I could have saved. I'll never forget the sight of the plate crashing down. Gonna haunt me forever. I take it you tuned into Colonel Lodbrok's speech. It makes me proud to see folks finally banding together against that piece of Wutai. It's gonna be at the heart. I'm ready to risk it all. Nio and them? We were on the run together after they decided to stay in Cosmo Canyon. Said they wanted to brush up, though I don't know how well that'll go for him. Actually, since fate has deigned to bring us back together, mind if I ask a favor? You see, I ran afoul of this big old... I put the pedal to the metal trying to escape, and pretty sure the sucker's still around here somewhere.
A favor, huh? But don't expect me to let you...
Just...
So how do we find this thing?
When it's not hunting, it's hiding. But it should be easy to track down with one of those vibration detectors.
Well, I'll be. Those monsters have got it all.
You mean this?
Thank you.
guess it's my turn! Want some more? I've got something tougher! Want some more?
A performance. I'm impressed.
As you should be. So, where are you off to now?
Unfortunately, Shinra's been making moves to push back against the resistance effort. Once they tighten up the borders, travel's gonna get tough. So, I've decided to head for Wutai while I can. You're going home too, aren't you?
No, not yet. I can't. Not until I've gathered lots and lots of powerful materia.
I see. Well, try to stay out of trouble. That goes for the rest of you as well. You hear? You're bound to get caught up in the SRC's business at some point or another. You better be prepared.
Right.
I see in you. Good luck out there.
See you back in Wutai!
to call.
I wonder what's gonna
Step
happen.
Step right up! Nexus, this is hiring, and we want you!
We're a respectable company. Well, look who it is! Beck's business?
That's right, buddy. And right now, we just so happen to be looking to hire new talent. Say, since you're here, how about I pencil you in for an interview? Sound good?
Ooh, yeah. Sign him up, boss.
Of course.
So you gotta get penciled?
Hell no.
So, prospective employee, first things first, what is your full name?
Cloud Strife.
Seriously?
Cloud Strife. Next up, I'm gonna need your employment history. As you know, we here at Beck's Business make a...
If you were to join us, what sort of skill?
Oh, yeah! I can vouch for him on that one, Mr. President. This guy'll mass monster.
Yeah, just like he did to us!
Let me just confirm.
Hey, what's
we
up?
We can get this shrub to do all our monster trouble. After thorough deliberation, our council...
Congratulations!
You candidate!
Gagabajadito!
Some might call you surly, but I can tell you're just shy. And I have full confidence your superiors will help get you out of that shell in no time. Welcome to the family.
I'm your superior, and you're my superior.
We've got some big expectations for you, rookie.
Okay, now that the formalities are out of the way, it's time for your first assignment. There's an old highway on the outskirts of town. Go on ahead and prep a battle while you're at it. We've got some, paperwork.
You ain't serious about this, are you?
Ain't I always serious? Never know. Could be a nice change of pace.
You're gonna start wearing a mask, too. Business, let's get to work.
Hey, newbie! How's it looking?
You done with our work?
We ain't done shit! God damn it, was hoping they'd be dead. Go on, get him, rookie!
Started a business. So me and the boys thought we ought to
finally gonna get what's coming to you.
I don't even know who the hell you are.
You better pull your weight, rookie. You don't know how to this nothing. Lost them glory.
Let's go.
About damn time. Gotta love her. One shot at a time. So now.
Ready, boys? And let's burn rubber!
You got it, boss!